Everyone, it's Insko here. Welcome back to another video. Today's New Music Friday, so over the course of today, I'm reacting to a bunch of new music. To kick it all off today, we got a new song by Kygo and Dean Lewis, and it's called Lost Without You. Kygo released a song last week with Dean Lewis, which was called Never Really Loved Me, and I've done a song reaction to that if you want to check that out. But I definitely wasn't expecting another Kygo and Dean Lewis song this soon. Okay, bit of acoustic guitar. It's Kygo vocal chops. So caught in the dark. Now that you're gone, I see it. I do really love Dean's voice. He has a really nice voice. But so much has changed. So where did you go? Tell me you love me, or tell me you're leaving. Don't keep me waiting. Okay. Giving me similar kind of vibes to the other one.
Ooh. I'm a little lost without you, a little lost without you, my darling, you are all I know. I'm a little lost without you, a little lost.
Okay,
you,
really nice hook.
I don't know what the drop's gonna be like.
Okay. It's good. It's very Kygo, but I feel like I prefer like the vocal chops and the drop section on Never Really Loved Me, just because I feel like there's a little bit more variety with the vocal chops, whereas this one kind of just says Lost Without You. That's pretty much it. So it's not like a lot of change. That makes sense. It's fairly straightforward. It's still a good sounding track, don't get me wrong. It's very Kygo. I really like the hook. Dean has a great voice as always. That's so nice. Love that little plucky sound as a like RP sound. That's really nice. See what the second drop's like. I'm assuming just same sort of thing, maybe a little bit more energy. Yeah, it's all right. I don't love it. Like I say, I definitely think I prefer the other one, which was Never Really Loved Me, which came out last week. But this one is still, like, I'd still listen to this. It's still a good song. Very radio friendly as well, I feel like. No, I enjoyed that one. It was a pretty good song. I've said it like 3 times now, but I prefer the one that was released last week over this one. However, like I said, I still think it's a good song. Still happily add it to my playlist and still happily listen to it. I don't know whether Dean Lewis and Kygo are going to be making like an EP or something, or whether this is them done now. I don't really know, but I'm intrigued by that, so we'll have to see. But I am happy with the 2 songs that they put out. If I was to rate this one out of 10, I'd probably give it like a 7 out of 10. I feel like that's fair. I can't remember off the top of my head what I rated the one last week, but I think it was higher than that. But let me know what you thought of the song in the comment section down below. While you're down there, drop a like on the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe and turn on notifications if you haven't already. I'm going to be posting a lot more reaction videos later on today, so keep an eye out for those if you're interested. But my name is Insko, and I hope to see you later.